I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
How's it going?
What's up, man?
I'm good. Craziness. How are you?
Oh, man, I feel bad for Brandon.
What do you tell Brandon if he's watching?
Keep his hands up. Great career.
It was a great fight tonight.
Yeah, great it was fight. Good. He did good. And hopefully he stays up.
Hopefully. He tried his hardest. Thank you. How's it going? What did you think of the fights tonight?
It was good, man.
Tell everybody how you did tonight.
You supposed to be like, yeah, second round TKO.
Congratulations. Face looks like you haven't fought yet.
Yeah, I didn't even break a sweat. I didn't even get hit, I don't think.
Did you see the Danny Garcia fight?
Yeah.
What'd you make of that?
I think it was good. I think it was good for boxing. Everything, the whole thing with him and Shawn. The excitement in the fight. Danny Garcia got caught with some shots, but he ended up giving the stronger one back. It was good for boxing. I like it, man. Danny Garcia made a good comeback against a good, tough opponent.
I was really impressed with him, I guess,
because he's a good Sean, you told me a few weeks ago you were going to do this, and you did it.
Yeah. He fought one time last year. You telling me you're grieving over a loss for almost an entire year? Move forward, you have a big knockout against Brandon Rios. Like, for me, I feel like it's just a matter of what we want and how we want to set it up and we wanted to beat him.
Were you surprised Brandon was landing so many shots on him?
Yeah, I was, and it lets me know that, you know, it showed me what Danny wants to do, what his go-to is when he's getting hit, and, you know, things of that nature.
Brandon looked like a Sean Porter in there for a little bit.
Brandon looked like no offense to him, but a little slower, but aggressive, and, you know, obviously doing the best he could, which is what I do every time I get in the ring.
How do you guys feel with the way Jim Gray was acting towards you guys?
You know, Jim was just trying to keep the production moving forward. He was not aware of me doing what I did. I got the blessing of a few outsiders around the media table to get me up in there so that I could make a little fuss. I get it, and that's how Jim operates. Jim's professional at all times, so am I, but sometimes you got to step outside the lines to make something happen.
With the confrontation in there with Thurman and the Nat,
yeah.
Are you a little bit frustrated that you're not getting, you know, Garcia, Thurman, the big fights that you want?
I'm here to let them know I'm ready.
Showtime!
I'm here to let them know that it's showtime. I'm here to let them know that. Keith Thurman says he's some months away from fighting me. Danny Garcia, you fought in February, come back in July, and do it against somebody else that can really get down with you.
Shawn, you mentioned that you were thinking about going to the ring. What made you finally decide to step in there?
You know, when I found out he was fighting, I was like...
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Elie Seckbach.